everybody. Come on in if you're just coming in. We're just starting the program. I'm Pamela Purnell, and we're doing African American history through storytelling. Do you know, is Africa a continent or a country?
A continent.
Very good. Come here. I wonder how many countries are in this continent. Is it 20, 30, 40, over 50? What do you think? Over 50 countries in this continent of Africa. Has anybody ever went to Florida? Have you gone to Florida? Raise your hand. You have? Florida sits parallel, almost parallel to Africa. 90% of Africa is under Florida. So it's just, you gotta go to Florida to throw your ball all the way over to Africa.
Yeah.
That's far away. That's far away. Well, 12.5 million slaves for three centuries were taken from Africa. They were taken from a land. They could not bring their drums. They could not bring their family members. They were taken from children and family, from the culture, from the land, but they held on to their songs and they held on to the stories. Back in the day, as I said, Africans couldn't change where they lived and what happened to them, and they grew up and they died in slavery, but what they could change is how they responded. What they could not take from us is our singing and our dancing and our song. So they were shackled, but they were bringing the song. They were shackled, but they were bringing the dance. They were shackled, but they were bringing the rhythms. Cause one day they knew they would be free at last. Cause one day they knew they would be free at last. They were shackled, but they were by my color of my skin, but the quality of my character. Thank you so much for letting me share with you this story, African American.